There's not enough time to notate all of the incredible stats Michigan's defense has stacked up this season. What you need to know, besides leading the country in total defense and pacing the Big Ten in seven categories, is that it's fast and fixated in its own special way.
We're not surprised that our numbers is like this because we've been working hard all spring, all camp, all season. You know, it's just paying off and it's just showing all of our hard work.
You just treat every opponent, you know, the same. You know, each week is a game week. Each week is a statement week, and we got to finish out this season strong. And we're not going to treat any team less than what they are or any more than what they are. You know, we're going to treat them as our opponent, and they're in the way.
With so much focus on the week-to-week battles, it makes you wonder if players have time to appreciate what they're doing.
Yeah, in the moment you do. In the moment you really do. After the game you do. You know, that Sunday off you do. And you get to Monday and you forget about it. You know, it's a new week, it's a new opponent, and it's a new opportunity to put up different numbers and a new opportunity, you know, to achieve different goals.
It's not a lot of time to really focus on that. It's the main goal is winning, but I mean, you sit back and look and you see the stats that we're putting up, you see what we're doing. I mean, it's ridiculous. So to play on a defense like this, to have a defensive line like this, to have DBs like this as a backer, it's a beautiful thing.
Coach Brown always tell us, keep our head straight. Just keep pushing. Like, don't get satisfied. Don't get complacent. Just keep going.
Playing in this environment with this kind of success, it doesn't get much more gratifying.
It's exciting, enjoyable. I mean, it's very fun to be winning the way we are. And that's our goal, is to, you know, beat every team we play and get better each week. And I feel like we've been doing a great job of that throughout this year. And, you know, it's always fun winning games, especially the big ones. And we got two big ones left.
I'm loving it, man. Every moment, man. Every time I get to step into this building, every time I get to step onto the field, you know, with those guys and with my team, with my brothers and with those coaches, man, it's one of those moments, you know, you want to live in the moment and you try to cherish it so much. And, you know, the season's moving very fast. So I'm enjoying every moment of it.
For MGoBlue.com, I'm Ed Kongerski.